Did you have a connection to Black Panther before you started the comic book or anything before you started the film?
Yes. As a kid growing up, Marvel's Black Panther was, you know, part of my reading list. Like, I had the comic books. I, you know, enjoyed, you know, imagining being Black Panther. You know what I'm saying? Like, it was one of those things that was pretty cool.
And what were the ingredients that went into making your character what they're saying is, like, the next best villain in the Marvel Cinematic Universe?
Oh, man, that's a lot of work. I grew my hair out, you know, put on about 15, 20 pounds of muscle, and, you know, fight trained, gun trained, mixed martial arts, weapons, you know, a lot of weapons training. And then also a lot of cerebral work, just mentally getting my mind right, you know, where Eric was coming from and what he wanted. And me and Ryan, you know, sat down and really fleshed that out. So a lot of hard work went into Eric.
Eric's journey is from kid to Wakanda is mm-hmm. is a story, an American story that's being told, you know, today. How did you relate to that?
You know, his story of, you know, growing up in the States, you know, and systemic oppression really shaped his trajectory of, you know, you lose your entire family and, you know, you get stripped of everything, thrown in the system and, you know, and you let that fester and grow into some rage. It's, for me, with Eric, he's so passionate about what he cares, and he'll go through any lengths to like get what to achieve his dreams and his goals. And I think anybody that's passionate about something they care about to bring about change, you know, would be able to relate to Killmonger. And I'm one of those people.
And working with Ryan, how was it working with Ryan?
Ryan's amazing. My brother, you know, third project together. You know, it's like fine wine; it just gets better. You know, with time. You know, we just continue to grow. He continues to grow. We're growing together. You know, we raise the bar. We try to on each project that we do, and I'm forever impressed by, you know, his talent and ability. So like we just have a connection that, you know, that just can't be broke.
And with one word, last question: what does Wakanda stand for or mean?
I mean, Wakanda is, you know, African American, is African culture and history of Black excellence, of royalty, power, of smart women, of how a country should be ruled. You know, it's really powerful and inspiring.